Now it's time to die. Oh yeah, in other news, we managed to get Dark Souls 3 and all the DLCs for Sierra Games. We're still at map 30, yes. We're right there at the end. So me and Sierra Games are going to be playing, we're going to be co-op in a bunch of Dark Souls 3. I'm going to do a co-op stream with a girl. Can you believe it? This is where we are. I need to squish these guys. Stop it. They're squished, right? They're gone? Okay. Yay! We did it! Whoa. Shocked by our low standards. Well, this is map 30, and this is the final encounter. It's almost over. Need another mega like now. Give it! Where is it? Oh god! Oh god! Ah! Souls. We're not gonna make it! Okay, we made it. We're not gonna make it. I have like no health left in this arena, so Lord. So we're gonna be doing some save scumming to get through this. no health left. Hello, Meh. I have 6 more hours. Yeah, Rubix always uses a lot of JRPG midis. GZ Doom fixed flying monsters. I mean, I don't have the newest version, and you know, people keep saying that the new version fixes it, but it doesn't. It fixes like one specific small thing that almost never happens. Oh, come on. Doesn't matter anyway, don't have any health. Oh, I can go up there now. Maybe we could just leave. Not that rib. I guess we should start shooting stuff away from me. If I shoot stuff, I'm gonna hit the stupid vials. Not be changing directions. Running out of life again. Whittling it away. Ah. Pretty soon, it'll be whittled down to nothing. How boring. Is this encounter? Five. They're both okay, but I don't love either one of them. I would prefer lemonade, but I don't really like sweet stuff very much. The start of this encounter is kind of cool. We see the sky fill up with lost souls, but then it's just like an hour of cleanup. So we're going to shorten that hour a little bit by saving a bunch. And not getting hit too much. Tedious. Sigh. Hitting me. Clown Fiesta. There's just too many. Can't not get hit. Gonna do this? No, I'm not. Okay, good. Even get up there. Do I even want to get up there? Looks like something's going to happen in there. It's not just an exit. Fucking point. Oh god, just come on. That's the air. Annoying. The fun's over. The challenge is over. Now we're just walking around, doing nothing.
You want some fries with that whoop ass?
We're just doing the tedious final bit here. Come on. Couple of them. What am I supposed to do now? There's no fucking ammo! How you doing, Darka? Hi, Bash. I just want this shit to be over. I can't do anything! I know, Chick. I have no problem with this encounter other than the fact that I don't have any fucking ammo to kill the enemies with. I'm fucked. Restart what, the map? I've killed 6,000 enemies. This is not possible right now. It's literally impossible now. I can't fucking do anything. Yeah, 20. 20. 20 cell. That's half of a BFG shot in each corner. Half of a fucking BFG shot. I mean, I don't know why I'm trying. This isn't gonna happen. There's nothing I can do. Have shells. Well, that wasn't gonna happen. Really thought that wasn't gonna happen. Alright, so where's my exit now? That was the last encounter. Can I leave? I don't want to kill hundreds of lost souls now. With rockets. Cell up there if I can get to it. DJ. Yellow spiral thing. Over here? That thing? No. That thing. Oh. Feels kind of like I just beat Wings of V. Fuck. And that was quite a process. Good job. You closed the hell portal. Or maybe you deactivated the hell device or killed the big bad hell boss or something. Fuck it, I'm not getting paid to write this. Anyway, thanks for playing. Hope you had as much fun playing as we had making it. Love, Zachary Ribbick Stevens and Daniel Danny Bubinga Jacobson. There's a cat. Was it worth it for the cat? Of course. Is that cat wearing a tie? Yes, the cat is wearing a tie. That's my reward. Alright, we got two levels left. Whoops. 31. And 32. Post-coitus doom. One of them has 57 monsters and one of them has 100, so... No, I've not played 31 or 32 yet. We're not doing it right now, though. Maybe tomorrow. Well, it might be 100 vials. That's my guess. I mean, I liked a lot of the maps in Sunlust, but I didn't like a few of them. Camel Nose. This is, it's Doom, but it's custom maps that people made. This came out in 2015. It's called Sunlust. And it's really, really fucking hard. But we beat it. We just have two secret levels left. People make custom maps for Doom all the time to this day. They're still doing it. Amazing stuff. We even have a project called Dying Camel's Demons. And people from the community here make maps for it. And we need to get another one going. But nobody wants to be the boss. Just start spamming. Just ask everyone. You want to be my project manager? No? Okay. How about you? No? Okay. Anyway. We're going to play Planet of the Apes. I'll be back in just a moment. Nobody wants to be the boss. Be right back.